Cultural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid that roamed the land that eventually became Gotham City over 65 million years ago.
My pleasure.
You're gonna have to kill me.
He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
A pig's a pig. You're all the same to me. Look at my eye, piggy. I'm gonna take this knife and slowly peel the skin off of your pig face. And I'm gonna cut off the...
Look out, it's Batman!
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
I could use a remote-controlled batarang to trigger switches that are out of reach.
Do that if I was you.
Show them what we got.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh. Aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen. I'm what you might call a collector.
If someone wants it, I like to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. If you don't kill him, you don't work for me. So I kill you anyway!
You weren't supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guns! Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze. Have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the copsicle.
Over here, please.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly, take my time.
Please. Help!
Hold on.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... Well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Thank you.
I mention my little friend down there? Me Tiny. Who'd have thought a big fish could be so useful? Not me, that's for sure. He's like a mobile garbage truck. Whatever I drop in that tank just vanishes. Poof. Problem gone.
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back. Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freezes in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done. Listen up. Penguin wants the bat brought in alive. There's $50,000 in it for the one who doesn't.
You may as well pay me now.
Huh? Sure it came from over there. Who's screaming? Over here! I found someone! Looks like he's fallen from up there! Where the hell are you?
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
We're dead! We're gonna die in here and there's nothing we can do about it!
Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
The kid's from over here, I'm sure of it!
Show yourself, chicken! Where are you?
I'll cover the bridge!
What?
I'm sure it came from a... Got another one down over here!
Where the hell are you?
Not you too. What happened?
Just wake up. Come on!
One of Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
I'm one man down.
What?
That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Huh?
What's happening in there? Have you not stopped Batman yet? What about Freeza's suit? And so
stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
Over here. Hey, where are you, Batman? Hey, Batman! Over here. Hey, where are you, Batman? Over here.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are.
Okay, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our ass. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
What about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
Okay. We grab guns, hold up...
Come on, Batman.
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing.
What are you...
How'd he do that? You said he couldn't get through!
Shut up and hit him!
Ugh.
shall slice you into pieces, American.
You look so strong. You're not so strong.
I kill you with one hand.
I hear you defeated my brother.
He was always weaker than me.
I hear you defeated my brother.
He was always weaker than me. Why won't you die? Look at you. How can you beat me? Cut off your mask for the Penguin.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Oh, forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. Oh. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.